Blake Lively has gone on The Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon and revealed that her daughter James is a potty mouth. While it is unintentional, James seems to have issues with certain letters and adds a shh sound on first. This means that when she says words like sit, it doesn't come out so great. I guess like Deadpool, like daughter. It's lucky that she's so cute. You can watch the full interview on aussiegossip.com.au.